Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, Heather. I didn't mean to scare you. No, it's totally fine. what are you? Duh, a go-go kitty. Okay, that would explain the weird eyes. No, that was just my Aubriana touch of fashion. I can tell. So, where's everyone else? I told them to go ahead to the party because, I wanted to make sure everything was perfect before everyone got there. Great. So we can leave? Totally. If you're ready. I don't know. I've been getting this weird feeling. A weird feeling about going to a party? Come on, Heather. It's gonna be so fun. If you say so. Whoa, totally hot party. Come on, Heather. I'm coming. Gosh, so much to keep up with that girl. I can already see this is gonna be all in my hair by the end of the night. So, what are you gonna do? I don't know. I feel like an idiot. I should never worn these vampires. Bangs. Bangs, teeth, whatever, same thing. They look really cute though. Really, you think? Yeah, and I'm sure he's gonna love them. Yeah, right. Oh, come on, Vienna. You're so pretty. Oh, look. There's Heather. And Aubriana. Ugh. That girl. Oh, come on. You have to love her. Hey, guys. What's up? Oh, my gosh. How'd that head get here? We didn't know. It was just there when we got here. But I was... Anyways, oops, sorry, Justin. No problem. Great. So, what were you guys talking about when I got here? Nothing. Sure. Wow, Heather, great costume. What are you supposed to be? A goddess. Well, look at you breaking the rules. And that would be... Not supposed to be what you are for Halloween. But aren't you sweet? And oh, you dressed up really cute, like I told you to. Yeah, love. So overrated. Yeah, that's because you only can't get A. Excuse me. Guys, we're at a party. Please. Get you by the end of the night. You just wait. So, Heather. Oh, never mind. I'm leaving. Why did I even come to this party? So lame. Oh, come on, Trisha. Lighten up. Have some fun. Woo! Well. Ow, I think I hurt something. Yeah, and me. I'm so out of here. Ah! Oh my gosh. Hey. Bryson. Great to, well not really, it's not great to see you at all. So if you excuse me, I'm going to leave. Come on, Trish, why you gotta be like that? Someone's still bitter. What, too soon? Like, ew, this stuff is in my hair. What is wrong with this place? I don't know, maybe it's a party. I mean, you don't exactly say clean at parties. Whatever, Bryson. So, want some company? No, not really. See ya. Ah! You all... All of you people are so lame. Ooh, pizza. No, I don't know where it's been. Hey guys, has anyone seen Julia? Nope. I haven't seen her. Nope. Nah. Ah, well that's weird. So I thought I just... Oh my gosh, what was that?